Hey guys, I'm here today with a YouTube video, and I'm going to be showing you how to make a fun game. So, you need one really big ball, or if you have a whole lot of these like I do, you can just fill the cup fully up with these and it will be better. So you put a big ball and a couple of your little balls in, and then you'll put it pretty far away. I like it in this corner, it's a better view for you guys. And you'll have your ball that's bigger than the cup, and it's going to be really hard to get in. Maybe put it right there. So, you can throw it, you can do whatever. Oh, that time it was close. If I put backspin on it, underhand, how about off the, nope, that will not work. It's hard for close. Possible. Make it a little harder. Oh! Just need a good bounce or a throw. I don't think throwing it's possible because if you drop it straight from there, ooh, you have to get a good bounce like right there. When you bounce it, it will hit like that. Ooh. One. Oh. I was gonna see how many I can get in a row. Maybe from far? Oh. That would have been insane. Maybe make it do a couple bounces. Oh, that's hard. Maybe. I only got one. So it's really hard. Maybe put, to make it easier, tissues in it. So it's not in the hard ball. Oh, that's gonna be a little easier. Maybe if you just put one big ball in, or like a couple little balls in, and then tissues. The tissues are really high. Okay, I only can make one probably. But that's how you make a really fun game for when you're bored. You can do it close and it's hard. You can challenge yourself by doing far or trick shots. Now that's going to be hard, putting it on tissues with another ball. Backspin helps a little. Maybe no spin off. So, yeah, you can't get any spin and it will be good. Bye. Oh. Oh, snap. Maybe do it with a little ball. Basketball. Okay, that's how you make a little fun game. I hope you liked it.